everybody's nice. I have spoken to them all. Nice and friendly.
Can I just sit here and talk?
Dionne, you don't have to. You can do when you're doing your anything you want to. Can everybody see Dionne?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm Dionne. Hey. I've known Melissa and Agathe for gosh, how long?
Is it 2 years?
How to do hair and stuff like that. So I took her number and I started going to Melissa to have my hair retouching from there. Through our relationship, she's asked me loads of questions. You know what Melissa's like when you're in the chair. She's always probing and asking lots of questions. So she asked me what I did, and I at the time I was working at the little gym, which is a gym for children, teaching little gymnastics and things like that, and also working as a mosaic artist, which is what I do now. So a full-time artist now. When I was sitting in the chair with Melissa, it was like, I really want to take this full-time. I wasn't too sure when I'm going to do it, but I pursued it and kept asking questions to people. So now I'm a full-time mosaic artist.
Success. One word, love.
Oh, one word.
One word, like success. I know there's many.
Wow. I think gratitude definitely as well for me, because I've been practicing that a lot, gratitude. And I believe that if you are grateful, I wake up being grateful. If you're grateful for the smallest thing, even if it's your child hugging you, or if it's you see a bird in a tree, anything that makes you grateful, that sends you off for doing something amazing. Everything and any little thing you do, I think that's really important.